We couldn't have made things worse. Food is our heritage, our culture. It's what defines us. But maybe we're mistaken about our past. We survived by eating plants, not by hunting mammoth. We're planters, we water, we grow things, that's what we do. We want to be hunters, but we don't really have fangs. But we want to be mammoths, we want power. We think the bigger, the better. That's what we want. But what actually works for us is you grow the seeds, someone sells what you've grown, someone else makes bread, and there's toast for everyone. And even then there isn't enough for everyone. You don't find it crazy that whilst hurting a planet, we produce too much food, we then proceed to trash a huge amount of that food, while other people on the same planet are starving. Their stomachs hurt, and some actually die from lack of food. And some people have way too much. How can we be so disorganized? There are more people who die of obesity than people who die of hunger. Sure, killing mammoth to make burgers, that sounds like way more fun than waiting for wheat to grow. But that's not how we survived. So let's plant seeds. Let's grow our heritage. What we plant today is what our children will eat tomorrow. Subscribe to our channel. We have a lot more to talk about.